Supreme Court Judge Jecktan Nodjwang is in trouble over allegations that Migori Governor Okoth Obodo built a road to his private residence in the outskirts of Migori town in exchange for a favorable ruling in a case. Justice Nodjwang was summoned by the Judicial Service Commission JSC to answer to the accusation on his misconduct. The case in question is one involving Sony Sugar Belt, of which Obodo was the chairman before clinching the county head seat. Declining to appear before the commission, Justice Nodjwang stated that he had constitutional immunity and that the JSC had no mandate to investigate the issue. In a letter dismissing the summon, the judge explained that he was not part of the Supreme Court bench that heard and determined that matter relating to the Sony Sugar Belt area. Very strangely, however, those same vested interests, now acting through coached, perjured witnesses, came before the Judicial Service Commission averring that the said Justice J.B. Nodjwang remains a bad man. Since then, Migori County Governor, his friend, has constructed a private and personal tarmac or muram road to serve his countryside home exclusively, the letter by his advocates stated. Justice Nodjwang further accused the commission of arranging with senior police officers and surveyors to travel to his residence located on the outskirts of Migori town to take photographs of the road network, showing major and the minor roads. It is further evidence that, in the 2.5 kilometers or so of earth roads running in the direction of my said Migori suburban home, there are numerous homes, maybe 50 or 100, served by these roads, which also serve travelers from all directions heading towards Migori town, he stated. Nodjwang also faces another charge raised by lawyer Apollo Mboya, who accuses the judge and justices Mohammed Ibrahim and Njokin Dungu of going against an ongoing disciplinary matter. A commissioner with the JSC stated that they would recommend for setting up a tribunal to